Hey there guys, I'm BillPCC and we're doing the mission that we started in the last episode because I was like, we should do this. Oh wait, I've still got to end the episode, so yeah. This thing's gonna take a while.
Planet Callus.
Oh god, the frame rate. Ah.
Dominion security outpost in cliffs above valley. Out of reach. Adaptation required.
Nah, you can do that with just normal Zerglings.
Local Karak vault through air. Attack prey. Devour Karak. Collect essence. Can assimilate trait into Zergling strand. Once collected, Dominion outpost within reach.
Okay. I'll just kill these things. There we go. Do I get
essence acquired? New sequence spun into Zergling strand.
Oh, okay, so I don't get
augmented
to
augmented Zerglings ready for combat.
Good. Let's see them in action.
Delivering additional Zerglings now.
Oh, good. That's good. I was worried about that. At least we know why this wouldn't be on the online, because it would be overpowered, though. Shit. Okay, let's do this.
Raptor strain leaps to close on enemy, scales cliffs.
Okay. I just want to kill those things, and then kill the bunker. And then have the frame rate go to shit, because I'm recording with fraps. Okay, moving on. Okay, so these tanks are the most deadly thing there. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so some will attack the siege tank, some will attack other things. Once, and then remember to attack units first. Don't attack buildings, you stupid Zerglings. Okay, that should be fine. And there we go. That was easy.
Outpost destroyed. Next strain ready for testing.
So, at least they give you a chance to try these things. So, threaten our
planet Astrid 3. Feral Zerg Brood. Feral hatcheries evolved unique adaptation. Morph Zerglings very fast.
I'm taking control of the hive cluster right now.
Incorporating adaptation into swarm.
There's a Dominion force on this world, inbound on the hive cluster. Work fast, Abathur.
Swarmling strain complete. Ready to morph.
Okay, so we'll just make a bunch of Zerglings.
Swarmling strain hatches quickly. Three from single egg overwhelms foes.
Shit, I don't put them onto a spot.
Dominion incoming. Morph larva into swarmling strain.
What do you think I'm doing? I mean, this is not hard. Unless you're elf minerals. Oh shit! Attack everything! Come on. Cheese tank's probably the most dangerous if it was allowed to. Yeah. Wait. Why didn't the Vikings just launch into this guy?
Attackers eliminated. Ready to morph additional Zerglings. Destroy base.
Okay. Just attack bunker.
Then shoot everywhere.
I love the Thor. I don't even need to do anything right now. I'm just like watching, sitting back. Just like, oh, da 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 da. Fucking kill the four at least, god. You guys stupid or something? Actually, yes they are, that's why I have to take control. And there we go. That's how we destroy a Terran base, a Zerg. I do prefer the other strain though. That's just faster getting.
Dominion dead. Swarmling test concluded.
I don't want that.
Must prepare sequences for swarm integration. Returning to
I know exactly what I want.
Sequences ready for integration.
What was this?
Decision.
That's what I want.
Evolution complete.
The other one was just like, if you're a noob, take this. I was just like, no. No. I want the thing that's just as slow, but I can jump up and down cliffs. Imagine that is the, oh god, imagine the harassment of that fucking multiplayer. Oh god. That would be awful. And we still need to do the carrying and stuff, so.
A new tier of abilities has awakened. If you wish to use a new ability, you must select it. Otherwise, it will not activate.
Sorry, I suck with supply. So, yeah, we have time for our mission.
The Protoss have launched a vessel from the dark side of Calder. We are still able to sense its presence, but time is running short.
Okay, let's do this then.
One of your ships escaped.
Then you need only await the Golden Armada. Your death will be swift.
I'm sorry.
For what? Slaughtering my people?
For what I must do to you.
Holy shit.
Your friends on that ship can sense you. They know they left one behind.
No.
But they can't warp you to their ship, because I'm blocking them.
No! No!
But if I drop the veil...
Do not warp me in, Templar! Do not!
You let the other Protoss take her?
She will be their death.
Oh god, what's gonna happen here? Ah, so I'm controlling another hero unit. Okay. Okay! This is gonna be interesting.
The Templar must be warned.
Now. Listen carefully. This ship contains many dangers. Follow my commands and hide in the shadows. You will consume and grow. Infest this ship and kill every last Protoss on board.
So what's my cue to... Okay.
Now go interesting. And spawn your brood.
That is gonna be interesting.
This vessel is bloated with life. Easy to find biomass.
Okay.
A zealot. Use your parasitic invasion to hide within that creature.
What was that noise?
All right. He's gone. Consume your host and move on.
Oh.
A sentry. Hide in the steam vents until it passes.
Okay. Oh yeah, because it's not, Oh, that sucks.
Priority 1 established. All other priorities rescinded. Patrolling.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. We'll come in here. Thank you. I love you. Please fuck off now. Thank you. Okay, so I've basically got to play sneaky. That's great.
There's no way around those zealots. Invade the Ursidon and crush them.
Okay.
The Zerg have infested the Ursidon!
So the Protoss think they have a few infested animals. They have no idea what they're up against.
Okay, just kill that and then kill these two. And that should be fine. I goddamn stop going offline and online.
The time has
I thought she split up too.
For you to grow into a brood mother.
Okay. What now? Oh, gotta go in here.
Stop here. This area is safe from prying eyes. Evolve. Grow.
I'll just make as many of these as I can.
You are Niadra. This is your purpose. Spawn a brood and destroy the Protoss.
Okay.
Kill them all.
I live to serve.
Oh.
Kill these creatures. I can consume their biomass and use it to grow our brood.
Okay. The Zerg have infiltrated our vessel. Warriors, destroy them.
Okay. Okay. This is interesting. Sounds like she's got the same voice. It would make sense.
This vessel will burn.
Can I just kill everything? Okay. Oh my god, you're like giving me everything. Stuck at me more. Okay. Oh, I need 150 scroll.
Tear down their defenses. Nothing stops the swarm.
Thank.
This will
No. Bad Protoss. Bad. You're not allowed to make things. That's bad. Okay, well, let's do that. I'll just go ahead and get more biomass. What's around here? There might be something here. Okay, there's nothing there. Let's go on then. And now we're in the air vents of a Protoss ship, because that's gotta be what these are.
That structure powers the shield.
Okay. Destroy it.
The shield no longer blocks my path. Let us move forward. A strong energy emanates
okay.
from this part of the ship.
So basically,
what is its purpose?
They're not gonna have too many hard things here because, well, yeah. I'm not going to be that thingy.
As you desire.
Oh great. She's blocked again. Shit, I'm actually down on.
It is overwhelming.
You found their warp drive. Destroy it, and this vessel will never reach Shakuris.
Okay. So if I could destroy this, I can keep moving forward.
The shield is down. I'll destroy the warp drive myself.
Okay. She's been her. She's been a Zerg. Okay, so I want them on to. Group that and put that in there, okay.
Yes, my queen.
This is all I gotta do for her. Don't want to grow. And then everything goes offline.
We obey.
So
this vessel.
A warp drive breach has occurred. Evacuate immediately.
Contain them! The Zerg must not reach the stasis chambers!
So, basically,
hold back the swarm.
Everyone's going to die. That's fine with me. Oh shit, there's something here. Can I kill you as well? I thought I selected y'all, but okay. That's something. Everyone's going to be showing in comments about that. And checkpoint reached. I kill more things. More biomass? I guess not. Okay.
The explosions have stopped.
Wait. There is a disturbance in the chamber ahead.
Emergency. Power failure detected. Awakening Protoss warriors from stasis.
Oh.
We obey.
So just kill everything.
The hunt continues.
It's time to evolve. and expand your control over your brood, Niadra.
Okay. So this just basically means... Oh god, I can now make roaches! Sorry, I just like roaches more than Zerglings. I feel they are a more useful unit. So...
Exterminate the specimens! Do not allow the Zerg to consume them!
Sorry, consuming.
I must have that biomass.
Sorry, I'm just consuming right now. Don't worry. I'm just gonna throw. Okay, wait, can I dump more into Zerglings? Okay, yes I can, that's fine. So basically all I'm waiting for right now is for the things to come offline so I can go ahead and reawaken, so I could just stand here and kill them all. Kinda my job. This is not that hard of a mission. It's more of a, I guess it's more of a story mission than anything else. Just keep consuming, consume. And I actually can't get out of this room, so this will be the final room. Okay.
You must evolve.
Gonna evolve.
Grow stronger. The final
approaches. What can I make? No, just the same things. Kill the stalker, please. This is not that bad, actually. It's just like... It's more obnoxious than anything else. Hey, how's it going? And then everyone's about to die, and that'll be it. Oh shit, Vent Axe, I've never seen that.
As you desire, do not let them kill the Ursodon. Yet the Ursodon is mine. Come, beast.
Okay.
We have Protoss to destroy.
This seems fine. Oh shit.
The Protoss are fortifying the bridge. Prepare your forces.
I just like get the biomass, please. Because more biomass means, well, more everything. Oh, I can burn hydrolisks. Well, I can't do it just now! Wait a second. Doesn't matter if I get hydrolisks in that anymore. Because I can't grow anymore. And then, checkpoint reach. Hey guys, how's it going? Can we kill those things in the back? Because they are like the most deadly. And I still can't make anything.
The ship has taken us as far as it can. Prepare the escape pods.
Nope, sorry.
Destroy the pods before they launch. The Protoss must not reach Shakuris.
Yes, we know they must not reach Shakuris because otherwise we're fucked. I just realized now more robots are on board.
Strike now. We must buy our brothers time.
No, sorry.
They prepare more escape pods. Destroy them.
I fear no enemy, for the color is my strength.
Okay, we still have time. Killing the escape pods first is the biggest priority.
We will not go quietly into the void.
And then killing these. Actually, I can just focus more on the enemies here. I'll have that jump up on these guys. Distraction. Okay, it's dead. That's fine. Okay,
We give our lives for the color.
Okay, come on. How's our health doing? Did I just run out of health? Ooh. Whoops. Could still have won that mission. No, really, could still have won that mission, most likely. I go around here. I can attack
that. We will not go quietly into the void.
Okay. I still have plenty of time. Shouldn't need to worry. job is complete. Attack that. Come on. Okay, now we should be fine. Now we should be fine. As long as we can kill this Archon. The Archons are what killed us last time, I think. So as long as the Archons are down, we should be fine. Okay, can we kill you as well? Okay, thank you. Now all we gotta do is just take out this base. And I got a couple of approaches over there. So, yes, may as well. I'll just attack that. Oh! They know how to put force shields up in the right place. Oh my! Oh! No.
The Protoss are no more, my queen. My queen, can you hear me?
What the?
We are alone. The Queen of Blades has given us one purpose, to destroy the Protoss. We will be prepared. We will serve again.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's really fucking bad. And then I'm getting two things popping up on the screen that I'll never read. That's bad. That is bad. Can I go Char now? Or did I actually choose Hydrisk and Roaches over Banelings or whatever the other thing was?
There's no turning back now.
I do not understand.
The Protoss will never forgive what I've done here. If my becoming human again eased their fears, well, I've given them new reasons to be afraid. But I'm not going to wait for them to come after me. I'll strike first.
Our Leviathan is able to travel to another world at your command.
It is done. The Golden Armada will never know we were here.
I am glad that Protoss is no longer aboard our Leviathan. Her psionic presence was disturbing.
She died bravely, trying to save her friends.
Why do you care how the Protoss died?
I will kill anyone in my way. That doesn't mean I enjoy it.
Even Arcturus Menksk, my queen? Will his death bring you no joy?
Stop talking, Isha.
No, that's the only death that will give her joy. So, evolution pit. The conversation.
Placed parasite into Protoss host.
Yes. What about it?
Clever. Lateral thinking. Protoss not able to be infested, but can still be host to foreign organism. Origins of parasite unknown.
I made it, Abathur. You're not the only one who can spin sequences.
Revelation. Will continue work.
Huh? Thus.
Roach strain ready for augment.
We'll do that next time, or the time after that. I do want to trap first. See where I can go to. Oh, that ship infested. Oh yeah. Is it following me? Question mark.
Xeras, birthplace of the Zerg. Here the Zerg evolved, and here the Dark One altered them. Those left behind are the primal Zerg. Far beyond the Kuprulu sector, where no Terran has ventured. You must go to that ancient place, Kerrigan. Learn its secrets and take its power.
Char has long been home to the Swarm's primary hive cluster in the Kuprulu sector. Zerg and Terran factions vie for control of the planet. To reunite the Swarm, you will need to reconquer Char. Your first opponent will be the renegade broodmother, Zagara. She will not surrender her brood to you without a fight.
I think it's more probably hit this place up first. I do want to end this episode soon so I can actually go and make food, get a drink, you know. But oh well. We should be able to take it. We should be able to stop before we actually have to do a mission, hopefully.
The power of Xeras called you here.
My need to see Menx dead called me here. These Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Xeras remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough.
Why are you helping me, Zeratul? You have more cause to hate me than most.
The Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here.
So I guess that I'm going to become the Queen of Blaze again, which is fucking terrible. Hate that.
I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age, even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
True. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous.
But next time we'll go on to do the mission. So see you guys then. It's BoPCC signing out. Goodbye, guys. That was the gayest goodbye, guys, I've ever done. sees Lair.